It's the nascent second largest stock exchange.
For the first time.
Talk.